Baku, Azerbaijan, from the Institute of Petrochemical Processes, named after Yusuf Mehmet Aliyev, who is my scientific leader, and at the same time my laboratory manager, and at the same time the duty director of our institute, Tarana Mametova. And the aromatization of straight-run diesel fuel by using adsorbent on the magnetic field is one of the parts of my research work. Actually, many people are exposed to exhaust gas every day in different ways, as we know. This is the motor vehicle running on fuel and diesel trains, and the ships, the electric generators, factories and plants, and others. And in fact, as we know, the bulk of air pollution in cities comes from the car exhaust. We inhale airborne particles that enter our respiratory system and fasten in our lungs, and as the and it leads to the effects in our organism, such as the reduced lung function, chronic bronchitis, asthma, and the cardiovascular problems, the lung cancer, blood cancer, and the others. That's why the actual goal of today is obtaining is development of new technologies and the processes of diesel fuel obtaining, which satisfy the environmental standards which are shown in this slide. This is the environmental standards for the content of the diesel fuel, and the second slide is about the content of emissions of the exhaust gases. Toughening of environmental requirements about the permissible content, not only sulfur but also the aromatic hydrocarbons, especially the polycyclic aromatic hydrocarbons, are specified with series of the reasons. During decreasing of polycyclic irons in diesel fuels, decrease the carcinogenic risk of exhaust gases. Increasing of aromatic hydrocarbons during fuel burning leads to the intensified formation of carbon monoxide and the soot. High content of aromatic hydrocarbons in diesel fuels leads to raised concentration of nitric oxide in exhaust gases. And the force is increasing, is leads to decreasing of the certain number of diesel fuels, and this reason to difficulty in the engine motor starting and engine that is were increasing of NOx and CO2 in exhaust gases. As we know, the traditional methods of the cleaning of diesel fuels from aromatic hydrocarbons are not economically sound, because it's realized in high temperature and high pressure, and as we know, it needs the more energy for this, and the using of expensive catalyst and using of the hydrogen, and at the same time the complementary flow sheets. That's why the alternative methods of the cleaning is adsorption and extraction, the aromatization of diesel fuel. As we know, aromatic hydrocarbons, they can adsorb in special selective adsorbents better than paraffin and naphthenic. And that's why releasing of aromatic hydrocarbons from oil products, they are realized on the above. At last years intensifies the interest in the low energy influence, with which assistant it is possible to reconstruct the inside construction of the material without the external expenditure of the energy, and with using of inside reserve of the matter. And as external extension affected to material structure, including oil dispersed systems, they can be used the different variation of their electric, electromagnetic, and the magnetic vibration and acoustic fields. And my research work, they were investigated the adsorption aromatization of diesel fuel under the magnetic field with using of adsorbent R4. This adsorbent is developed by our institute, and as the comparison, the industrial adsorbent CO2. As you see in this slide, this is the multifunctional setup and equipment for the aromatization of our straight-run diesel. And the and my investigations, and as you see in this diagram, they showed that using of adsorbent R4 of my institute decreased the content of aromatic hydrocarbons from 16.4 till 11.8, and in comparison with the industrial adsorbent Q2, you see that content is decreased till 11.3. And using of the magnetic field decreased the content of aromatic hydrocarbons about 2 times for till 8.4, and the adsorbent second industrial decreased the content of aromatic hydrocarbons till 7.94. And as a conclusion, I can say that our investigation work show us, our experiments show us that using that our adsorbent R4 shows an activity similar with the industrial catalyst Q2, and with using of magnetic field is decreased the aromatic hydrocarbons till 2 times. Thank you for your attention, and please your questions.
Do we have any questions? No questions?
No.
Oh, one here. We have a question.
Do you know why magnetic field can affect?
Yes, of course I know it, because the magnetic field, it, for example, in every material, they have the connectings between the molecules, and this magnetic field can cut this content, this
bond
connectings, and when these connectings are cutting, the reaction inside the material can go more with a more speed.
Yeah, but the aromatic material is not magnetic, it's not paramagnetic.
You know, I know, but you should ask about why with adsorbent R4, because of course, for now I can't say the inside content of my of our adsorbent, because we didn't have the patent for it for now. But this is the phthalate content, and I can say that it have a high concentration of the ferrum in it, and this is our local this is the rock from our local minefield, which is developed with our now university, your institute.
You propose that the sorbent have paramagnetic centers. If you
yes, our R4 adsorbent have paramagnetic.
And
yes.
Magnetic field, what is the value? It is constant, or you change the...
No, you know, we use the magnetic field in a range from 10 till 150 millitesla. But for now, of course, I cannot say which of them, but we experiment in a different values.
Any more questions?
Just one question. Your sorbents can be regenerated on.